Preeti Chaudhary spoke to Ravishankar Prasad, who hinted at the possibility that Narendra Modi might choose Varanasi over Vadodara if he were to win both.
Hi, with us, Mr. Ravishankar Prasad. Sir, what brings you on the streets of Varanasi today morning?
Well, I'm a party worker myself, but my leader Modi ji is filing nomination, and the party took a decision that I must come as the chief media coordinator, look after all of you and the people's mood. Therefore, I'm here.
What are you witnessing? Already hundreds of people on the streets. How many people are we expecting today?
It's very exciting. I have some experience of watching the elections of India, but I have rarely seen this kind of natural excitement, almost overpowering voluntary involvement of the people in Kashi, which I'm witnessing.
How many people are we expecting today, Mr. Prasad?
You will see on the streets, wait for the time to come. It will not be a sponsored or hired crowd. The people of Varanasi will themselves come to welcome him, greet him, and see him as their representative.
Two quick questions, Mr. Prasad. One, what do you make of all the comments of helicopter politics which were made by Arvind Kejriwal in his roadshow yesterday?
I just said to some other people that Mr. Modi does not need the certificate of Arvind Kejriwal to be on the ground with people. An RSS Pracharak, a dedicated party man who has been thrice elected as chief minister by the people's blessings. Today the entire country is yearning for Modi ji. He is sought to be given a certificate by Arvind Kejriwal, who fled away from Delhi. Come on, don't be so non-serious.
Out of the two constituencies, is Varanasi more dear to Mr. Modi than Vadodara?
Well, I don't know. Mr. Modi ji will have to take a decision along with the party. But my gut feeling is that if Modi ji has taken a call to come to this ancient great city of India, Kashi, maybe there is some meaning for it.
Your gut feeling? Now that you're giving away quite a bit, Mr.
No. It is my gut feeling, I must tell you. But Modi ji will take a call and the party will take a call. Thank you.
Appreciate you joining us. Thank you, Mr. Prasad. Well, there you have it, Ravishankar Prasad, on the streets of Varanasi, saying it's his gut feeling that if Narendra Modi has taken a decision to contest from the city of Varanasi, there would be more to that. That's what our viewers to read into that comment by Mr. Ravishankar Prasad. We, of course, will keep reporting the very latest right here from Varanasi. Reporting with camera person Himanshu Sharma, Preeti Chaudhary for Headlines Today.